happy republic day freedom in our mind strength in our words pride in our soul pureness in our hearts let's salute our india on this auspicious day happy republic day hello welcome to manikosama works youtube So this is Jashwita studying in 8th grade. So today I came here to tell you about our Republic Day. So today we all gathered here to celebrate our 72nd Republic Day of our nation. So on 26 January 1950, India got its constitution. But on August 15, 1947, we got our independence. But still we followed the rules and laws set by Britishers. But on 26 Jan 1950, India got its own rules and laws for all our Indians. A grand celebration of this Republic Day is held at the capital city of India, Delhi. On this day, ceremonial parades take place in the Rajpath at the presence of President. The celebration starts at the gates of Rashtrapati Bhavan. The President of India unfurls the flag and addresses the nation with his Republic Day speech. Awards are also given to the martyrs and heroes of the army and also to the civilians on this day. Every year we used to celebrate Republic
in our schools
and I used to participate at all the programs held at our school. But bad luck, this year we have to celebrate this Republic Day in our homes. But I am at least thankful to share my 72nd Republic Day wishes with all you friends. And I thank Manikosama our YouTube channel for giving me this opportunity. Happy Republic Day. Bye.